be a big day for Cleveland as another presidential candidate heads our way today.
Jessica Dill live at the CSU Wohlstein Center right now.
She has the very latest for us right now on how they're getting ready for Bernie Sanders' visit to Cleveland. Hey, Jess.
They absolutely are getting ready. Good morning, everybody. Democratic candidate, presidential candidate Bernie Sanders will be here tonight. His event gets underway at 7 o'clock right here at CSU Wohlstein Center. And the doors are going to open around 6, but it will get started around 7. But they are already underway. Let me try to get you inside here, show you what it looks like inside as preparations get underway. The Cleveland State Campus head crews getting prepped for Sanders' visit. We are told the Democratic Party presidential candidate will discuss a wide range of issues, including criminal justice reform, his college affordability plan, immigration reform, income and wealth inequality, and getting big money out of politics. Well, another big topic, fighting ISIS. Sanders says he thinks Iran and Russia have to join us. Here's what Sanders had to say last night at a campaign stop in Iowa.
But I think we have got to bring countries throughout the world together to say we have a common enemy here, an enemy that is doing barbaric things, and this is an enemy that has got to be defeated. And my view is that the people have got to really get their boots on the ground.
Now, this is open to the public, and it is first come, first serve, but they do recommend you RSVP online first. But again, doors open up here around 6. Also, former state Senator Nina Turner will be here as well. She was a longtime supporter of Hillary Clinton, but just last week, she actually switched and endorsed Bernie Sanders, and Bernie did tweet about it, saying that he was very humbled to have her on his side. So, of course, that's something we'll be following tonight as well. So check it out, and head on over to Fox8.com. We have all the information on there where you can RSVP. Guys.